911.
911, where's your emergency? Officers are going to be there any second.
He's going back downstairs.
Hola a todos mis amigos, yo soy María Salas. Es una de las chicas Bond y Gatúbela. La bella Halle Berry regresa a la gran pantalla, esta vez en un thriller de suspenso en The Call, La Llamada. Lo acompaña el super sexy Morris Chestnut como su interés amoroso. ¡Hola!
¡Hola!
¡Señorita Berry! ¡Qué sexy! Muy bonita.
Oh,
very beautiful.
Thank you.
And Morris, you're very handsome in this movie with your uniform.
Thank you very much. Thank
Don't you
me.
Love when he says, somebody call for some strippers? That's like my favorite.
Every woman.
I didn't, but I'll take it.
Leia?
Describe wow. Jordan for us in this movie. Descríbeme al personaje de Halle Berry en esta película.
Oh yeah, no, she was great. I mean, just working with her, man, when I first came to set and I first met her, it's just I didn't really know what to expect. You know, we had never met before, and she was just.
Nunca se habían conocido.
I've tried to you know talk to her before or whatever. And she just put her hand up, said no. I'm just joking. That's not true. But no. So I didn't know what to expect, and she was just very sweet, very pleasant.
What else?
And
Jordan, I was always three adjectives that describe Jordan.
Okay. Three adjectives that describe Jordan.
Mm-hmm.
Determined, sensitive. Determined, sensitive, and
stupid.
No.
Did I drop the phone down?
That was it. Slipped. It slipped out your hand.
Slipped
out your hand.
Whoever this is, I suggest you leave that house before you do anything you're going to regret.
It's already done.
In this movie.
Yes.
I mean, you are everyone's rock because we live vicariously through you what these people go through. What is the one thing I need to know about 911 operators? And what is the one thing that you knew that you had to embody? ¿Cómo te identificaste con el personaje de esta operadora?
I think that these people are really unlikely heroes. I think what they do is on the level of, you know, heroic, because they have to be calm and cool, they have to think fast, and they have to deal with so many different elements. The person on the phone is usually hysterical, the police, the fire, you know, they're dealing with many elements. And so a level of a calm and being able to think fast on your feet is really important.
Listen to me. Do not hurt that little girl. You don't have to do this.
It's already done.